Latest in Bandai Namco's team fighting game franchise, Bandai Namco Entertainment announced Mobile Suit Gundam Extreme vs. 2, the latest arcade fighting game in its Mobile Suit Gundam vs. franchise, at Japan Amusement Expo on Saturday. The game will debut in Japanese arcades this year. Bandai Namco opened the website that is streaming a promotional video. This game series based on the Gundam robot anime franchise began with Mobile Suit Gundam Federation vs. Zeon in arcades in 2001, and it has since spawned releases on both home consoles and portable game systems. The ninth major arcade game release in the series was the first Mobile Suit Gundam Extreme vs., which debuted in 2010. It has since received several upgrades in arcades, with the most recent being Mobile Suit Gundam Extreme vs. Maxi Boost on in 2016. On the console side,